first time I saw or heard of a puffin was in this National Geographic book. So, when I saw the puffin, I was kind of confused. It looked very interesting. So, I searched more on the internet. I learned that puffins are Arctic birds and their beaks can change color. A puffin's beak in the winter is a dullish gray color. But then in the spring, it becomes this outstanding bright orange color. Also, puffins can move their wings, flap their wings, 400 times per minute. I was so surprised. That puffin is very powerful. So, I got so excited and so inspired by this bird, I wanted to make a song about it. So, I wrote about Mr. Puffin, and he goes and plays javelin, and he meets a munchkin. So, that's how I got inspired to create this Puffin song. Please like this video, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and share this with your friends and family.